Excuse me, sir, do you get the...
Yes?
You do? Okay, let's see your game right now.
Hi.
Get those...
Huh.
That worked. A huge shout out to our Patreon supporters. Blow you kisses.
And don't forget,
I'm live on Twitch, Saturdays and Sundays. Twitch.tv/TFMJohnny. Go follow. There you go, Sylvie. You always say, plug the Twitch. Plug the Twitch. I'm plugging the Twitch. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I plugged it. It's a plug. It's plugged. It's plugged. It's more plugged than my toilet after a night at Taco Bell. Does that work? Yes.
Yo, hi.
Hi, how's it going?
Pretty good. How about you?
Not bad, not bad. Are you familiar with the term? I'm hoping you can help me out with it. Would you say that you riz?
You riz.
Riz. The term riz.
Wait, are you on YouTube?
Well, yes, I am on I am on YouTube, but that's beside the point.
Can you post me on the YouTube? Yeah, man, I want to be famous.
Well, maybe. I don't... Do you know what riz means?
Yes, yes.
Okay, what does riz mean to you? I'll give you a second to Google Urban Dictionary.
How do you spell that?
Here's what I found.
No, Siri, no! Bad, sorry.
How do you spell Riz?
Riz. R-I-Z-Z.
All right.
Canadian is showing. I just said Zed. I'll show myself out. Oh, Canada. Yeah, that's right. We say Zed. We say Zed because that's what the English say, and they invented the goddamn language. So everybody else just quiet down with, oh, it's pronounced Z. No, America, it's not pronounced Z. It's Zed. Get it right. Got it? Everybody good? We're past this point now? Did you Google it?
No, not yet.
You failed. You failed internet class. I'm giving you an F grade. Good day, sir.
Oh, shit, it's a white guy!
Damn, he's paler than me.
Oh, Rimoto!
Hey, bro.
Do you got game?
Do I game as in like game?
Do you riz? Do you get the riz?
Yeah, bro.
Okay, let's see it on display. Let's go. Wow me. What is that?
It's a Ben 10 watch. What do you mean, what is that?
That's what I thought it was, a Ben 10 watch. Okay, so let's see. You collect children's toys. We're off to a bad start already.
I think it's a perfect shot.
Okay, well, what do you do for a living? What do you know? Oh, see, yeah, failed grade. Do you got game? Oh my. The term riz means that you get riz. So do you get the...
Ooh, I like riz. Yeah, riz is...
Do you riz?
What? I don't riz, man.
You don't? It's okay. It's just confidence. You need to build up the confidence and just approach women and just, you know, we can practice right now if you'd like. We can pretend that I am a female and I am single and you can try and show me how good you are at rizzing.
All right. Yeah, let's go.
Usually you start off with hello. Usually like, hi. That's a good start. We got a lot of work to do.
Okay. Hi.
Hi. How are you today?
Do you want to have...
We're done here. You're hopeless.
That wasn't good?
Mm-mm. No. You don't go immediately to the sex. We need to pull it back a little bit. You need to work your way up to that and get there eventually.
Wait, can I like... All right, let's restart this.
Okay, right. Let's restart. Okay. So I'll make it easier for you this time. I will approach you, okay? Okay, so here we go. Oh, hi.
Hey.
I mean, I came over here because you're kind of cute. I was just going to say hello and ask what you're doing here.
So you think I'm cute?
Yeah. Do you think I'm cute?
So let's go have
Oh my God! We almost made it. We almost. We almost. No, I'm sorry.
What? What?
I'm just looking for people who are rizzing.
I'm not talking to you. I was talking to my brother in phone.
Oh, fair enough. Do you riz?
No.
Do you get the riz?
Yeah, I just got a black shit.
Okay, you got game?
What? What the fuck are you?
I'm just asking if you have game.
Listen, I'm asking you before I answer any of your questions.
I am an anime wolf girl.
Bull. You're a fucking guy.
That doesn't matter right now. What I'm doing is going around and seeing how good Omegle is at getting is. Right now, Omegle is doing terrible. Can you redeem Omegle? Can you wow me? Can you get me to tier 3 subscribe?
Listen, I have a f***ing towel full of f***ing. I just come like f***ing three times for a girl. So why in the hell I'm gonna f***ing for a guy? That's not it.
Your point is valid and has been taken into consideration. Also remember to wash your towels in cold water, because when you wash those types of towels in warm water, the protein cooks into the fabric and can stain. Just so you know.
I don't need to wash the...
God, we're getting demonetized on this video, aren't we? Gentlemen.
Hello.
Do you have game? I'm going around Omegle tonight and finding people who have game. Do you riz?
Wiz together.
Hang on. Wait.
Mutual whiz.
No.
Mutual
do I whiz with what?
Whiz together.
Do you have game? Do you have game with the ladies? Oh, fair enough. You automatically win. That's like playing an RPG and just like, I got the Ring of Wisdom. It's like plus 100. I win already. What about you, sir? What's your excuse? Your friend is single. I can already guess. Are you single? Is he single?
He has a cum pillow.
I got asthma.
I love you guys. You guys are fun. You guys. Oh crap! Really my camera. There we go. I was not about to flash you or anything. Don't worry. Do you got game to woo this VTuber?
No. I'm sorry.
At least you're honest about it. You know, I appreciate the honesty. Every other guy tonight has just been like, "Oh yeah, man, I can do it," and then they're, you know, and then they just get really cringe.
Yeah. I love you.
I love you too. Excuse me, sir. Wow me with your game. Let's go. Think of it like a dating sim.
What the? Okay,
go. Let's see if you can unlock my hentai scene. You gotta work on like a set of questions. Okay, you know, we can go like, do you like cats or dogs?
All right.
What are your hobbies? Okay. What do you do for work? You know, like simple, normal questions. Okay, here we go. Last chance. Here we go.
All right.
Hi.
Hey.
I thought you were kind of cute, so I came over here to say hello.
Alright, hi, yeah, it's nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you too. What are you doing here?
I don't know, I'm just like chilling and sitting.
Yeah, I love vibing too. What's your favorite thing to do while vibing?
Having...
We're done. It's turn the camera off. We're done.
Man, I'll come. Oh man, I just tried my best. That's all I could do, man. I'm good at it. I mean,
we'll reconvene when you've had a chance to go through the questions. Don't immediately go to the X. Don't immediately go to the.
Bro, that's what you do, man. Man, come on, this boy tripping.
We're done here. You have a lot of work to do, mister, and next time we meet, hopefully things are a little bit better. I have a question.
What?
Does it get on your nerves just how bad guys are at getting
Yes.
Yeah. And they're so cringe about it too. It's just like, can you just like wow me, you know, just maybe like talk about your hobbies or the things you enjoy versus immediately going to, hey, look, it's my you know what rag that I use to clean up, or like, you know, just going straight to let's go to my room for some sexy time.
I mean, where I live is pretty straightforward.
What do you mean by that?
I live in a pretty, you know, happy country.
Are there a lot of gay people in your country? Is that what you're trying to say?
There are a lot of gay people, but everyone's really straightforward.
Just like, so if I was in your country and just walk up and be like, hi, I'm here for the sex.
No, like that. You can come like, I think you're really pretty. You want to do something in my bed?
Damn.
You're too young to be on here. Get off Omegle. I've logged your IP address. Oh.
Goddamn kids. What you doing behind that box, sir? What's going on behind that cardboard box? Now I want to know, does he do like a big reveal? Just like, funk, ta-da! All these people in dark rooms, we know what they're doing. Finally, somebody who's normal eating food and not masturbating. Good for you, sir. Good for you.
One last chance.
Should I really give you one last chance?
Yes, please. Bro, you're bros, okay?
Okay, but if you immediately go to the X, I'm disconnecting. If you're just like, let's have X, I'm hitting that button. Don't tempt me.
All right.
Yeah, I'm done being nice. You gotta open up the conversation. So I'm just gonna be over here, minding my own business.
All right. What's up? Hey, girl.
Did you seriously catcall me? Did you just catcall me?
No, I didn't mean that. Like, in my country, that's what you call it.
You know, I've never kicked anybody out of the program, but I think we need to consider kicking you out of the... I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This is just not going to work out. This is not a good fit. This is not...
No, wait. I meant... like, the f***ing sexy thing. Yeah. Yeah, I meant that. Sorry.
We're done here.
No, we're not done. I didn't even... Wait, you didn't even... Man, that...
Hi, girl.
What is happening here? Please, girl, elaborate.
I don't even know. I don't even know. What's your name?
Uwoo. My name is Femme Johnny.
Ara ara. Oh my god. Ara ara.
Awa awa. Awa awa.
Bro, what the f-
Awa, 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 awa. Where do you live that people are that forward?
Do you want to guess?
Canada.
No, South America.
Brazil.
Yeah.
You're from Brazil. I love Brazil.
Do you think Brazil's going to win the World Cup?
Probably.
Thank you.
Sure as hell ain't going to be my country. Is Canada even in the World Cup? I don't even know.
It is. It
we
is.
Are? Oh my god, we're going to lose in the first matches.
Are you guys? Are you guys?
Who knows? Maybe by the time this video is out, we'll know. Okay, are we in the World Cup? Is Canada in the World Cup?
You guys are. Yeah, you guys are. I was right.
You almost had it. I'm pretty sure we're in it. We're still gonna lose, but we're in it.
You guys are.
Let's go, boys. Let's go. Yeah, no, they're no. Got a question for you.
Listening.
Does it get annoying with the guys on Omegle with how bad their game is? Yeah. It just drives you up the wall. And just like, yeah, I'm just gonna say it. They always lead off with their penis. You know, it's just, that is not a good look.
Exactly.
Exactly. Exactly. Certainly not for lasting friendships or relationships.
What are you doing on Omegle?
Your dad's dead.
Wow. Wow. My dad is right here. I'm gonna go get him right now. Let me just grab him. One second.
Like this dude.
I'm not dead yet.
It's Vecna.
It's Vecna. Oh my god. Hi, Vecna.
Oh, I'm gonna Vecna. Go watch some Matlock and maybe NCIS.
No, why did you kill Max?
I didn't kill Max. Max is still very much alive. Didn't you watch the season finale?
Yes, I did. And you put her in a coma, so Elle had to go save her, and now she can't see her, and now she's pitch black. I know the movie.
Fair enough.
Bye. I like this dude.
Do you have a mom?
Do I have a mom? Yes, I do. One second. Let me just,
My mom's dead.
No, she's not.
All right. Are you ready for this?
I'm an orphan.
Are you ready for this? Sure. I don't think you're ready for this. I don't think you're ready for this.
How you doing, sweetheart? How are you? What's going on? I'm beautiful.
You're really ugly.
What? Bitch, I will end you. I will curb stomp you. Yeah, that's right. That's right.
This disturbing moment brought to you by Head On. Apply directly to the forehead. Anyways, do you got game?
No, not one bit.
No? So you don't want to play my dating sim and unlock my special scene?
No.
Now he's thinking about it. Now he's thinking about it. Don't worry. Don't worry. It's PG-13. Don't think that you're going to unlock any sort of hentai scene or anything like that. I'm a classy lady.
That's one classy lady right there. You got a Lucy for me, sweetie.
We're already off to a bad start here. If you were choosing dialogue choices, you just pick the one that gives you like -5 points. -5. Yeah, you failed.